Yes guys, what is going on? Bansko vlog is finally here. Currently 8 a.m. and we're about to head off to the airport. Let's spin you straight to Bansko because no one wants to see any of that boring airport stuff. And we have made it to Bansko then, team. Woo! Look at the views, that is unbelievable. Just currently walking down to get ski pass, lift pass, all that jazz. So we'll let you know what that experience is like in a minute. But yeah, we're staying at an apartment complex called Green Life. Our six are staying slightly away near the ski run, and then the other four are down right next to the gondola, which is, they've got an ideal location. But yeah, we're really, really excited. Yesterday's travel day was kind of eventful. It was a very, very stormy day yesterday in the UK. So let's flash back to that, show you what it's like.
Fantastic start to the holiday.
State of the weather.
So much water in my ear.
Just a bit wet. That is hideous. Yeah, I'm like just saying.
Alright, keep moving forward, keep moving forward.
So, mountain views, gondola is just literally there, and then that is Dan, Laura, Alex and Lou's place, which is unreal. By the way, shout out to Jack's house, this is from the first ever trip. That was the OU ski rental. Come in, they sorted us right out in here, heated boots, the lot.
Got burned, we were alright, had that easy kind of love and I let it in for a moment, felt like we were floating, baby I swear, we were golden, it was easy, natural as breathing air, and when the sky went dark, you think I would've known, before we let it get this far, I should've.
Successful morning of skiing. We have parked up at 180s. This is a fantastic little ski bar. I've got a apartment in hand. Dan has the best stack so far. I think you've seen a little clip of the aftermath, but yeah, it was going for a jump and right over backwards. Fantastic.
What are you doing?
That was class.
Oh, I'm going. Oh, saved it. Oh, mate. Mate. Oh god.
My legs went over my head.
Alex has got the worst ski outfit. All good vibes, all good vibes. I'm going to meet the girls. They've had a lesson this morning. We'll meet the girls and then we'll catch up. A successful day one skiing. This is our room. You haven't even seen the room yet. Apart from, I went to go and fly the drone. There'll be no drone footage this flight. This flight. Oh, I obviously just had it loose in my bag, and when I fell over one too many times today, that happened. Fingers crossed I can super glue it when I get home, or even look for super glue here. Let's show you the views.
How many times did you fly that?
Twice.
I
only fell over. Oh, it's cold.
Views on view.
Can tell we're not taking matters. Look at the actual size. Reference. And oh my god. I mean that is also ours. Look at the size of this. Couple goals. Current scenes. Sat waiting by the gondola. Too windy today to ski, loads of the lifts shut, so just trying to work out a plan of action. I forgot that was even a thing, so yeah, all of the lifts shut. So there's only button lifts, but you imagine all the people just trying to do button lifts, it's absolutely rammed. So, game plan, we'll probably just get drunk really early, you know how it is. But at least it's sunny, always looking on the bright side of life, you know?
can't do it.
I want to do that thing where the boys go.
Spray.
Little update team. Me and Al.
Skiing.
Down the piece. I don't know where the boys are. I've lost them. But finally they've opened some runs, which is decent. We spent the morning basically just chilling out, drinking. But they finally opened some runs. We've got a little bit of snow coming down as well, which is nice. So now it's time for me and Al to turn it up. The girls aren't here. I think the boys are actually going to go back, but this is Al's first run of the day because he goes up late. So we're going to go and smash it. Try and switch to GoPro head mount. Try and get some footage, eh? Tell me how to call. Happy end bar, very, very decent. We're all half cut coming out. Yeah, not bad. That's one that you have to go to when you finish your ski trip. Good day of skiing today. This morning started slow. Oh my God, Beth, and that is steaming. Yeah, good morning. It started slow. I mean, Al didn't even rock up until a bit later.
Had a little nap.
Al had a nap. Half the place was shut, but once me and Al got to it, we managed to do the run from pretty much the top of the slope all the way to the bottom in like, what was it, 21 minutes. We did film
top
a time
lapse. Bottom.
It was a little bit tilted to the floor, but we'll fix that. We'll go again tomorrow. Now we're gonna go back, quick shower, change, food, drinks, carry on with the sesh.
Few beers.
Today it's the sesh night. We film everything on RC Fitness channel. Pancakes and hot dogs. Pancake. A fair amount. What did you just say? No, I didn't film that. But what did you just say? Tequila is the devil. Couple sore heads this morning.
Sore heads, more like fucking hammered head.
But it's snowing, nice. Me and Toad's just about for a bit of morning walk to clear our heads, but like I say, we're not going to be skiing anytime soon. Also, the Bansko Gonda Clue is mad. I filmed a clip earlier. So busy.
The only problem with Bansko at the minute, AM queues for the gondola lift. Look, that is mad.
I wasn't going to film anything, but we're doing a bit of off-pisting
down here. So I was like, fine, you know what, I'm going to focus.
Very sensible. We've made it, shit you not, 100 metres. Al's been on the deck 3 times, so I might have to try and get a bit of that.
Not for me.
Struggling.
Try.
to say enough fights, look at us now. Hard as I try, I get halfway up the wall and you pull me down. And when the sky went dark.
Still getting in my pretty chase after a couple of beers with room temperature water and that's banana flavour impact way. Shit, that is. How we going on? Day three was probably my favourite day skiing. We managed to get loads and loads of runs in. The girls didn't make it out, or a lot of the girls didn't make it out because they were super hungover. So it meant the boys could sort of do their own thing, which was really, really nice. Just after I was bannering Al, doing that a little off-piste bit under the ski lift, this happened. I thought I'd try and get a decent clip for the tubes and I absolutely wore it head first. Head was pounding for the rest of the afternoon. But yes, so far so good with skiing. I'm psychologically stressing out a little bit about all the bad food and all the drink, he says, as he's got a 2 litre bottle of beer here. But like I say, it's all part of the enjoying it, relaxing this time, because I know that the next 15 weeks are going to be big. There is a bit of a change going on with my competition as well, but I'm going to address that in my first sort of video when I'm home and back to it. So a couple more days of this, a couple more days of eating off plan and enjoying myself, and then we go home to hit it hard. But seriously, oh my god, that banana protein is awful.
Thursday.
Thursday.
Thursday. We're all having a coffee with Bailey's or Irish. Apart from Rossi's still struggling 2 days ago. Because the mountain queue for the gondola is still a madness. So it resulted into having a coffee before we go up. Which should let the queue die down. This place is really, really nice though.
What place is this called?
Red Hot.
And this is the vibe.
And this is how we spend most of our days. Styling it out loud.
That is a wrap on skiing. Just handed that back, our skis. Me and Toves lasted the longest on the last day. We made the most of the slopes. Actually, I say we made the most of the slopes. It's 1:45. Everyone else didn't last till past 12, they went back. Let's get a few beers in. Hopefully, we're gonna come back to some beers. But we're in Happy End right here.
Fingers crossed. Gone to the station. Al didn't even make it out today with a bad injury. Happy End. Let's see what they got for us. You love to see it.
You going?
Good.
Fantastic. You are a mess. Final day in Bansko is a non-skiing day. It's a chill out day. We're all on our last sort of legs. So we're gonna go for the spa. Babe, do you know where we're going? As in the place, the hotel. Basically, that's the gondola there. We're going to this hotel like right next to it. It looks really, really nice for a chill out spa session. Where did we just go? We just went to a place called Ginger for breakfast, which was lovely. The sat outside in the sun. That was really, really nice. Haven't really told them about nice places to go. What else was decent? Hit me up with good places.
At home.
We went to place called At Home.
Back on the road.
Yeah. Happy End is obviously the place at the bottom of the ski run for drinks, which is really, really decent. Anything else? We did the karaoke on the first night. That was the crack.
Yeah, that was Lions
Bar. Lions Bar. All round, good vibes. Food. Any more food places? No. This is my first ever spa as well, so I'm excited. I've said about a Happy End. Couldn't miss that Happy End. Look really tall, like this.
How snowy the mountains look. And we're not up there.
I know, it would have been a lovely day to ski today. It snowed all night. Okay guys, I have just finished wrapping up that Bansko vlog. Hope you enjoyed it, and if you stuck around till 15 minutes, I do really, really appreciate it. Hope that gave you some tips, some advice on where to go in Bansko. I do want to add that another restaurant that we went to was a place called Danny's Bar. It was a recommendation and it was like a Mexican. It had amazing cocktails and we went there and we really, really enjoyed that. Really good food and great cocktails. So if you head out to Bansko, let me know down below. I can also give you any other recommendations, advice, where we stayed, any other information if you need that.
Like I said, thank you so much for sticking around. If you enjoyed it, make sure you smash that thumbs up button. Hit subscribe. I will see you in the next one. By the way, that was all shot on the new iPhone, so let me know what you thought of the quality as well. Right, I'm rambling. I will see you in a bit.